We will learn about what's these and those. The contents for today's video are introduction, characters typing, conversation, and vocabulary. So in this lesson, we will learn about what's these and what's those. Okay, if you remember, in lesson 26, we have learned about what's this and what's there. So this is the plural for that video. Okay, what are these and what are these and those? Okay, so in Chinese, how do we say? We have learned before, how do we say this and that? Okay, this and that. Okay, so in Chinese we can say 知 and na. Okay, this means 知, that is na. Okay, so how do we say these and those? Okay, so this, okay, for these we can use as 写, 写, okay, 写, which means 这些 means these and 那些 means those, okay? 这些 and 那些. Okay, so the question is 这些是什么? What are these? Okay, what are these? 这些是什么? Or what are those? 那些是什么? Okay, what are these and what are those? 这些是什么? For example, I'm talking about the books. I'm having books, okay? 这些是书, okay? What are these? 这些是什么? What are these? 这些是书, okay? For example, I'm having Chinese books, okay? So I'm having books, okay? So, 这些是什么? 这些是书. These are books. Okay, 这些是书. Okay, so the next question for this one is like, 这些是什么书? What type of these books are, or what kind of books are these? Okay, what type of books are these, or what kind of books are these? So, the next question for this one is like, 这些是什么书? 什么? Okay, 什么? Okay, 什么? 这些是书。Okay，这些是什么？ What are these? 这些是书。Okay, so the next question are what kind of books are these? 这些是中文书。中文书。Okay, these are Chinese books. Okay, these are Chinese books. 这些是中文书。 这些是中文书, okay? For example, 这些是中文书, okay? For example, this one, for the answer, this one comes number one, 这些, this one number two, 是中文, and this one comes number four, okay? So the answer for the question, what type of books are these, or what kind of books are these? 这些是什么书? The answer is 这些是中文书. These are Chinese books, okay? For example, the next question could be like, how many books are there? Okay, so how many books are these? Okay, one, two, and three, okay? So I can answer 有三本书, three books, okay? 三本书, how many books are these? One, two, three, okay? Three books, okay? Chinese one, three books, okay? How many books are these? How many books are these? So for answer, we can simply answer these are three books, okay? 有三本书, 有三 书, okay, 有三本书. So the first number question is, are these, what are these, 这些是什么? What are these, 这些是什么? Okay, what are these, 这些是书. These are books, okay, 这些是书. The next question is, 这些是什么书? What type of, or what kind of books are these, 这些是什么书? The answer is 这些是中文书. These are Chinese books, okay? 这些是 Zhongwen Shu. The third question for this related to the books is how many books are these? Okay, 字鞋是 多少 书 or maybe 几本书, okay? For the books, remember we use a classified word is 本 and we cannot ask 多少书, no, it's wrong, okay? We can ask 几本书. So the answer for this question is 有三本书. 三 means 有 means have, okay? 有三 means 3. 三本 is a classified word used for books, okay? 有三本书. 有三本书, okay? So for the next one, we are coming here. 护照. How do we say passport in Chinese? Is 护照, okay? 护照. 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 护照, okay? 护照. For example, what are these? Okay, what are these? I'm example, what are these? Okay, what are these? 这些是什么? Okay, what are those? For example, 那些是什么? Okay, 那些是什么? What are those? So the answer is, those are passports. Okay, those are passports. How do you say passport in Chinese? 护照, 护照. Okay, 护照. So the first one answer is, the first one question is like, what are those? 那些是, 那些是什么? 那些是护照, okay? So the next question for this one could be like, those are, how many passports are those, okay? How many passports? So, 那些是几本护照, okay? We will use the same classifier we use for books. Why? Because the passport is also kind of book, okay? It's a booklet. So we will use the same particle word we use for the books, we will use the same one. So we can ask, 那些是几本护照? 几本, how much means how much, okay? 几本护照, okay? 1 and 2. 那些是两本护照? 那些是两本护照, okay? 两本护照. 两本, okay? 两 means 2. 两. 两本. 两本护照. 两本护照, okay? So the question for this one is like, 那些是什么? What are those? 那些是护照. Those are passports, okay? 护照, 护照, those are passports. 护照, 护照. 那些是护照, okay? The third one is computer. What, 比如说, for example, what are these? 这些是什么? Or maybe, 那些是什么? If the question is related to this one, so if the answer is like according to the computer, for example, I'm having 1, 2, 3. I'm having 3 computers with me now, laptops, okay? So I can answer for this one, 那些, or maybe 这些是什么? What are these? Or what are those? 那些是什么? Okay? So I can answer for this one, 这些, these are those, 这些是电脑, these are computers, okay? 电脑, how do we say computer in Chinese? Is 电脑. 电脑, okay? 电脑, okay? 电脑. Okay, then, this one. 电脑 means computer, okay? 电脑, 这些是什么? What are these? 这些是电脑, these are computers. Or maybe, 那些是什么? What are those? So the answer is, 那些是电脑 means those are computers. The next question could be like, how many computers are there? Okay, how many computers are these, or how many computers are there? So the answer would be like 1, 2, 3. 三个, okay, we can simply say 三个, 电脑, but grammatically it's wrong. Okay, we cannot say 三个. Why? Because we have to use the proper particle word used for computers. Okay, so how do we say computer in Chinese? It's 电脑. But what's the particle word used for computer? Is 台. 台, okay. 台, okay, 台. So the correct and grammatically right one answer could be like for the question that how many computers are these, or how many computers are those, or maybe how many computers are there. So the correct and grammatically right one answer is like 有台, okay, 台. So the correct and grammatically right one answer could be like for the question that how many computers are these, or how many computers are those, or maybe how many computers are there. So the correct and grammatically right one answer is like 有三台电脑, 有 散太迪耶闹, okay? 有散太迪耶闹, remember, okay? What are these? 自学, 自学是, means these, okay? 自学是什么? What are these? 自学是什么? 自学是什么? Okay? What are those? 那些是什么? 那些是什么? Okay? 自学是书, 自学是书, okay? The next one question is, 自学是什么书? What kind of books are these? 自学是什么书? Okay, the answer is, 自学是中文书, these are Chinese books, okay? 自学是中文书, 自学是中文书, okay? So the next one question is, how many books are these, or how many books are there, okay? So maybe the answer is, 有三本书, 有三本, three books, okay? 有三本书, okay? So we come to the next one, passports, 那些是什么? What are those? 那些是什么? Those are passports, 那些是护照, 护照 means passport, okay? 那些是护照, 那些是什么护照, okay? Or for example, we can ask another question that these passports belong to whom? For example, 这些护照 or 那些护照是谁的? 是谁的 means whom, okay? So I can answer, 这些 or 那些护照是我的, means it's mine, okay? These passports are mine. 这些 or 那些护照是我的, okay? So the next one question is, 有多少护照? Means how many passports are there? So for this one, I can answer, 有两本, 两 means two, okay? 两本护照, 两本护照, okay? 两本, one, two, okay? 两本护照, 两本护照, okay? So the last one is computer, 电脑, 电脑, okay? 电 means electricity and 脑 means brain, okay? So it's like, the computer is like electric brain, okay? 电脑, 这些是什么? Or maybe 那些是什么? 这些是电脑, 电脑 means computer. How many computers are these? 有三, Tai, 电脑, remember the Tai, okay? Tai is a classified word used for computers. 有三台电脑, 有三台电脑, 这些是什么? What are these? 那些是什么? What are those? 这些是书, these are books. 这些是什么书? What kind of books are these? 这些是中文书, these are Chinese books, okay? 这些是中文书, these are Chinese books. Or maybe how many books are there? 这些是几本书, 这些是三本书, three books, okay? The next one is, 那些是什么? What are those? 那些是护照, those are passports, okay? 那些是护照. The next question is, 那些是谁的护照? Means those passports belong to whom? 那些是我的护照, means those are my passports, okay? 那些是基本护照, means how many passports are there, are those? 那些是两本, means two, 两本护照, okay? The last one is computer, 那些, or maybe 这些是什么? 这些是电脑, 电脑 means computer, 这些是谁的电脑, means belong to whom? 谁的电脑, so two belongs to me and one belongs to my brother. So three computers, okay? So for example, the question for how many computers are there? 那些是多少? Or maybe 几台电脑? 几台电脑? So the answer could be like 有三台电脑, 有三台.
这些是什么? 这些是我的照片和书。 这些是 means these are, 这些是 these are, 我的, 这些是我的照片, 照片 means photos, 这些是我的照片和 means and, 和书 and books, these are my photos and books, 这些是我的照片和书, Yao san zhang zhao pian. Yao means have, san means three. Yao san zhang. Zhang is a classifier word used for photos. Yao san zhang zhao pian means three photos. Yao san zhang zhao pian. Zhi xie shi shenme? What are these? Zhi xie shi wo de zhao pian he shu. These are my photos and books. Yao san zhang zhao pian means have three photos. Yao san zhang zhao pian. Zhi xie dou shi. Zhi xie dou shi means these all. Your all these. Zhi xie these. Zhi xie dou shi means all. Dou means all. Zhi xie dou shi wo. Wo. Er tong means childhood. Er tong zhao pian means these all photos are my childhood photos. These all are my childhood photos. Childhood photos. 这些都是我儿童照片。我儿童照片 means my childhood photos. 我儿童照片。这些是什么书 means what type of books are these? 这些是什么书？这些是什么书？What type of books are these? Or what kind of books are these? 都是 means all. 都是中文书. Okay, 都是 all. 都是中文书 means all are Chinese books. 都是中文书. 都是 means all. 都 means all. 是 is classic, 是 is a B form of verb. 中文 means Chinese, 书 means book, so all are Chinese books, okay? 这些都是我儿童照片。这些是什么书? What kind of books are these? 这些是什么书? 都是中文书。都是中文书 means all are Chinese books.
So now it comes to the conversation session.
你好 ,Abby, 这些是什么?
这些是我的照片和书。
这些是什么书?
这些是中文书。So today's vocabulary are 这些。这些 means these, 这些。我的 means mine, 我的。照片 means photos. 照片和 means and. 书 means books. 书三 means three. 三都是 means all. 都是儿童 means childhood, 儿童。中文 means Chinese, 中文。张 classified word used for photos, 张。